What is this? A passing soul? This is a path.
Knowing only this, will you still take her hand?
Listen up. One other thing.
Hey there.
Hey, yeah.
You heard that talk about it being safer to go home in groups, right? You should walk with us. Ah, come on.
Oh, hi. My brother came back, but he needed to take a call or something. Then Tao got a message too. She went looking for somewhere quiet to try calling back. Thanks. I'll just wait here.
Young man, if you wish to live, take my hand.
Until then, may your newfound power guide your survival. All hostile.
You seem worn. Were you? Observe, young man. This land. There was an... young man. We've located...
Provided you still live.
Young man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Well, damn you, starving to death out here! So I guess we'll be slapping you on the menu too! Young man.
What?
Young man.
What's wrong? Do you maybe feel bad because I'm so nice? Maybe?
Young man, this demon's in... May I have him?
What could have possibly happened to Tokyo while we were in that tunnel? What? But that would mean that the world we've known is... Never mind. We need to focus on getting more information. First, we... What? A hotel?
Young man.
All kinds of useful stuff. So I can come with you now, right? I'll help you out and find all sorts.
As I've already mentioned, there are a number of dangerous demons in this world. However, young man. Are you considering letting that demon travel with you? Help another help yourself. I see. So you are looking at this in terms of what best serves you. If that is your decision, then I will respect it.
Yay!
Young man. We have arrived. Yeah.
be like that. Come on, I'm gonna check it out.
I see.
Young man, it's... Young man.
Let's work together.
As... Young man.
Lament. Your anguish shall become the Magatsuhi that I seek.
Exactly.
Young man.
Careful.
No.
Here you go.
My name is Nua. Prepare to die.
Well, it looks like we've avoided another fight for now.
Isn't it obvious?
Now.
Huh? Wait, as in
I heard the report. I understand, but you have no choice in the matter.
You.
Right. Right.
We should probably...
I transferred over here since we'll be working together for a while. Yeah. I can definitely see why. Bethel thinks everything they're doing is for the best, like they're objectively right. Anyone who's convinced they can do no wrong, I think that's worth being scared of. Best to keep on our toes. Well, anyway, I would have loved to walk home together. But apparently I have to talk to some teachers. I'll see you later, okay? Take care.
Itsukishima? She was hurt, so I just wanted to help a little. The nurse is out for the day, so... Hey there. Thanks for coming. What? How'd you know? Yeah. I'm worried about her. Sahori's a friend. Well, my best friend, really. It's just... I think she's being bullied. You think there's anything I can do to help? I know, but she's been avoiding me. Still, that's no reason to give up. I'll talk to her again
We cannot allow her to do as she pleases. Come, she must be stopped. Splendid.
What's this?
Ah. I'm glad you're here. Did you come to help? Who, me? I was hoping I could get somewhere safe. Although, now that you're here to help... There was a demon that seemed to be in charge. I can take you to him.
It's Lamu. He's got one of the schoolgirls. Understood.
Why do you hesitate?
Wait. Sounds good. Save her.
Thank you. Stay alert. I've started picking. Young man.
Yes.
As long as you thought you... Hey!
Wait a...
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
Detecting life reading.
Here you go.
Detecting a new... Do you have a... I comprehend. Let us go, young man.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah.
You want some? Well, do ya?
Young man.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
Now tell me, what part of yourselves do you hate most?
I can help. Yes.
That demon spoke of...
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Here you go.
Hey!
Well...
My last reading of the escaped demon marked her position in this area. Best pres-
Here you go!
I, Fionn McCool, shall test your strength.
Thank you.
Multiple life readings from this.
right. That should take care of everyone's injuries. And so, now all we...
No!
Yes. Well...
Young man.
Atsuta.
What does it look like to you? What? It's true that everything seems chaotic right now. But I gotta figure... The world's been through worse than this, hasn't it? Humanity's gotten this far, and we haven't given up hope yet. So I believe in us. And I'll believe in our future. And considering you're a Nahobino, well, I guess I hope you can see it that way too. Turn to
It is highly probable that a demon is involved in this matter. As such, I judged that you were the ones best suited for the task. I'll be counting on you to look into any incidents that transpired in our immediate proximity.
Report back to me once you know more.
Thanks. After our parents passed away, I felt that it was my responsibility to keep Miyazu safe. But having the power to summon...
Isunuk.
You're back. Yo.
Young man. I suspected this, sir. Thank you.
up. Later!
In from Bethel to...
Intruders did.
Huh?
Yes. I do feel something. We'd better watch ourselves.
Then you're here for the same reason as us.
People have been turning to salt in both the...
So, it is true that we can't be certain of anything at this point. However, the angels have a legend in which humans are turned to salt. Based on this, it seems likely that the culprit is an angel. Still, this is merely speculation at the moment. Once we meet the angel in command, everything will become clear. We should remain focused as we proceed. Objective confirmed.
Yes. Return.
Strength was not enough. Call for reinforcements.
Thank you.
Yeah. But...
The event that we die. If that happens, destroying the Kadishtu falls to you. Consider that burden payment for the information I gave you earlier.
Do you have an idea of what they're after? We...
That's right. And once they...
Sup? You're back now, right? Looks like this is the agenda.
Stay alert.
I am Khonshu. Are you now?
That's right. And Miyazu is coming with us. Thanks, everyone.
It's a risk. Do you think we can really afford to believe a demon's promises? Or not? You know what demons can be like. Would we be fools to trust them? They're actually a lot like humans, aren't they? Some are easy to trust, and some are a different matter altogether. Sorry, I guess that all came out of nowhere.
Hey!
Okay, then once we're all ready, let's go.
Compromise. So you mean to say that neither side was entirely satisfied with the result? By entering Khonshu's protection, Miyazu will be safe from the danger surrounding Tokyo, and it is unlikely that Bethel, Egypt will be defeated by other demons. Additionally, Yuzuru will no longer need to risk his life to protect his sister. From this perspective, the ideal result was reached for everyone involved. But even if that is the logical conclusion, the look on Yuzuru's face seemed to indicate a reluctance to accept it as such.
Thank you.
Hey.
My intentions? Ah, I see. I am here in search of a wretched band of demons known as the Kadishtu. They are beings of darkness and a grave threat to this world's peace. Our Lord weeps every moment they yet wander free.
Because they're attacking people and gathering...
And thus... What is it? We could not ask for better timing.
I thought I...
Well, that's definitely within the Kaddish 2's power.
No. They have nothing to gain from conquering a city that barely exists. If they're after anything, it's the Magatsuhi there.
Whatever that's supposed to mean.
Stay alert.
No need for those who side with demons.
Yeah, you can't deny that. And from what I heard, you even gave the summoning program to the people. It was your excuse, your justification. If everyone has demons, then Nuwa can stay with you. You're just a hypocrite.
You're back.
Thank you.
young man.
Overcome my speed. I apologize. Allow me to make amends. Witness now my full power. Yes.
Soon we will be confronting. That is true. The Saint and Yoko are both powerful allies. But I hope you realize that you are the one that holds them together. No matter what hardships may await us, as long as you are here, we will surely prevail. But I've gone on long enough. Once you've prepared, we should make our way to the Tokyo Metropolitan Government Building. Young man.
This is the sacred ground upon which we will summon the fallen goddess, the Queen of Chaos. And with if you refuse, then the sacrifice shall be carried out by us, the Kadishtu.
Thank you.
Yoko Hiromine, you...
Young man, let us fight together. Young man, would you mind?
There is someone controlling Tiamat.
What?
Hmm?
young man.
Thank you.
Listen, young. This battle is for Atsuta. Use all we have to defeat Abdel.
Indeed. Her trust in the Creator was betrayed, and she came to harbor a deep hatred for Bethel. It is likely she made a deal with the Kadishtu in exchange for their assistance. Afterwards, she worked alongside the Kadishtu in order to reclaim her power. No doubt that is why she approached you as well. It was surely connected with, in other words, the Yoko Hiramine you met.
I never thought.
Yo. okay. Oh, can't you tell? Listen, we need to but I can't really tell you here. Yeah, well, you're not wrong there. It's really good to see you safe. The Tao you knew, she did die. And the form I hold now, it is her soul reborn by a power beyond description. Come, look. Tokyo fades like the setting sun. Time is almost up. Until then, I ask only this. Will you let me fight at your side? Are you worried about me in battle? I assure you, I can fight off a fair few demons all on my own. Therefore, fear not. The path to the Empyrean. It is also...
young man.
Answer me. Fair enough. Either way, it is a god, so be it. Here and now, let us... You want to see what happens to fools who dare to cross Bethel? Come face your end! Fight, boy.
What? I didn't suffer any injuries. But the Gadishtu are gone, and I've lost my other half. There's nothing left for me in the Netherworld. My part in this race for the Perhaps I have.
Maybe it's true that you weren't meant to take the throne or reshape the world. But I think being inconsistent is just part of being human. I'm sure we've all got disconnects like that.
Thank you.
A moment.
Listen, if you will allow. For what purpose have you come here? Think hard. If I like what I hear, I may just hand over the key here and now. Your might to the test. Show me the power upon which Lord Lucifer pins his hope.
Thank you.
there!
Hear me.
Thank you.
Young man.
Kill me!
Young man.
Justice means nothing without power. And now that I'm the one with the power, time to dole some out.
Splendid.
Is this demon to you?
Young man.
I carry the will of the Kadishtu. I will destroy this world and surrender it to chaos. Is that you?
I didn't. I'm glad you lived, but I thought the sacrifice would have.
Aogami protected him. Now he has become Nahobino again, and he seeks the throne. Yoko, I had no idea you'd end up a goddess. My role is to guide him to the throne. It is who I am. I do not wish to hurt you. Will you let us pass? If he gets his ideal world, then we can save everyone. So please, you have to believe in us.
Wait, Tao. I wasn't expecting to see you, at least not like this. A goddess. I didn't know you would end that way either. But still, I won't back down. The Kadishtu showed me the truth. The flaw in the system that governs us.
What flaw?
It's not fair. Never was. It is the hierarchy that came to be when the Horned God assumed the throne. One god rose above the others and seized control. By his example, mortals learned to do the same. This structure has defined us, corrupted humanity. It is our history, broken beyond repair. Listen to me. You felt it back at school. You saw humanity for what it is. Stupid and ugly.
I did. I did feel it then. But that... that is why we need him. A new god to rule and mend this broken world. For Yuzuru, for Yakumo, for Dazai. We need someone who can answer their human hopes. With his powers as Nahobino, I know he can create a world of peace and joy.
Tao, is that truly what you believe? One god to rule over everyone? Do you think humanity will ever be happy being ruled? No. It's built on the same ground. The same broken system. A god who has control over everything. It ruined our world. That's the reason we're fractured, divided, between oppressors and oppressed. Even if he takes the throne, nothing will change. It will simply be a new oppressor. There is only one way. Our way. Let Tiamat's power destroy the world, then begin anew from the chaos. Truly free. There will be no concept of rule. And everyone, human and demon, will be free. I know you've seen how broken this world is. Even demons were born as gods. Yet look what's become of them. Look what the system's made. I want freedom. For humans and demons to be free again. Take my hand, please. We have to release this world to achieve true liberty. I thank you. Now we can truly start over again.
No! You cannot. I won't give up on everything that people have built. If you wish to erase human history, I swear that I will stop you. You must go through me.
You will stop us all by yourself.
How disappointing indeed.
The Archangel. Mastema.
Nahobino, you have chosen the path of darkness and so disgraced your divine station. I had hoped that you would carry on the will of our gracious Lord, but I see my faith was woefully misplaced. Trespasser, the sheer audacity. How dare you stand in my way! As a Nahobino, you were meant to claim the throne, but instead you defy our world's very order! You are no longer of use to me. I shall smite you and install a ruler of my own choosing.
Then we will face you as well. So be it. You choose to stand against us.
Indeed I shall. Know your place, goddess. Your power is nothing to me, incomparable to my own.
What?
Goddess though you may be, you are a traitor to the system. I am a higher being than you could ever hope to be. Tiamat shall obey me, and purge your insolent souls! To defy our Lord! Fall before the primordial serpent!
Watch this!
Tiamat is the primordial mother goddess. She will not go down so easily.
S-
so she transcends even death itself.
Young man, if you wish to live, take my hand. My being became Magatsuhi. I was absorbed by Tiamat. When she fell by your hand and reformed, my essence escaped hers. I have reclaimed myself. But when we were bound together, I learned something. As a primordial goddess, she is nearly immortal. Yet her divinity is rooted within her identity as a dragon. If you seek to best a godly dragon, you'll need a godly dragon slayer. And so, my power is yours. Now let us rise, young man. This time we end it.
The mighty Tiamat has been defeated? Such power! Could he be involved in this blasphemy?
Do you mind?
Young man.
Well done, Ahobino. You've done a fine job of ruining my plans thus far. But I will not accept defeat. If I must, I shall strike you down myself!
This should not be possible! Damn you to hell, Nahobino!
What madness. A Nahobino fit to rule and a goddess meant to guide, joining in rebellion. For ages I have watched over this world. Yet now it no longer has a future.
To the throne. Nahobino, your actions are in defiance. You break the law set forth by Mandala. This world no longer has any future. It is forfeit.
Destroyer of this world, forsaker of this throne, the one called Nahobino. My true name is Amitabha. I serve as the light of creation. Alas, there is no will for creation here. So my light shall now fall dark. Fare you well. Cherish what little time remains. Without the will for creation, this darkened world will fall to ruin soon.
It's done. There is nothing left that stands in our way. We can finally guide this world to its end.
The recreation of the world. Heed now my voice. You seek a world far different from that which I envision. That choice is yours alone to make. However, manifesting such indomitable will requires power to match it. It is that power, that seeking, which I desire to test. You will find me in the realm
beyond the earth and heavens. Best come prepared. As the Lord of Chaos, I defeated the...
You ready?
Magnificent, truly magnificent, ye seekers of freedom. The world shall be plunged into chaos, and from that roiling sea, a new freedom must surely emerge.
The chaos of the world's beginning. Now it shall resurrect the void. The Empyrean and the throne of creation shall be nothing, enveloped in the empty. Every world that has been will vanish. The darkness will take them, and a new future will be born. As it was, such is the world desired by all those who have ever